Tube 2 will be fast contact. Let's get our info again. We got one in the water. Bearing's gonna be like that. Still think he's 13. No, bearing's wrong. That's my problem. Shit, I think it'd be like that. No, fucking hell, what is his bearing? I'm really bad at bearing guessing. No, opposite way. Gonna be quick here. Okay, that's more like it. Range him out again, and we will get an accurate speed this time. Should. 10 knots, lock it in, fire. 2-2. High speed contact. Taking me the attack map. Let's put a little English on it. That other one might be a hit, so let's fire. Tube 3. A little English the other way, because he's now turning. He's probably going to hit the brakes, too. Yeah, he's hitting the brakes big time. Okay, let's get a new speed on him. Bearing's not going to be like that. Speed me 11. So we just flat out missed with that first one. That's no good. Raise it up. These ones are probably gonna hit. Oh, I gotta... Oh, fuck. No, I'm not gonna fire. One of these is gonna hit, the other one might barely. Oh! Dud. Bounced right off of it. Okay, come on, blow up and make the other one blow up. I see a light. Son of a bitch, they were both duds. And... oh, crap. Rear tubes. Let's get this guy figured out, because we've got other problems now. Not a Yamato battleship. Okay, I see those stacks. I can guesstimate that you have... one forward gun and two medium stacks. And a lifeboat across one of them. Shit, no. No, fuck you. What is it? It's not it. Nope. Nope. No. 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 Fuck! Two. Okay. There you go. Okay. Range it. Oh, hell, I have no idea what the bearing would be. I'll put that in and then look at the computer. Oh, I got the bearing right on accident. It looks like he's not moving hardly at all. It's still possible that I am hidden the moment, and he may not know I'm coming at him. I put the same bearing in, because it doesn't look like he's turned. 5 knots. High speed contact. Computer. Fire. High speed contact. I'm going to assume he's going to torque it. Boom. Open up 9 and 10. He's gunning it. He's out of here. Our big liner. But, what a fucking bastard. Aw, oh, shit, he already gunned it. Well, he might turn into it. Oh, you fool! It went under him! Oh, I hate destroyers so much. 200 feet, back 1/3. Son of a bitch! You know, I think he might have... Nah. You know where we were. Yeah. tell me that again. Still don't have a spot on that destroyer that we lost. The one that was over here. He might be shadowing me. I'm gonna go ahead and tell them to return to course. That's probably him. Let's go up to periscope depth. There he is. How far away is he? Looks like about 6-7 nautical miles. We're good. Surface the boat. Sometimes it's just not your day, you know? I guess today is just not our day for hits. I know, it was my fault. I just, normally it works out a little better than that. Two duds, actually. So no, it's not my fault. What the fuck? I hit that thing twice. So, it's just luck of the draw. The destroyer, though, I need to stop shooting at those fucking things unless they're, like, right on me. So, alright. Secure from battle stations. We're not at silent running anymore. Reload. I don't think there are any torpedoes to reload. Yeah, we got rear torpedoes to reload. And three up front. Come on. Just for me, just for Papa. No. I need to get some new torpedoes that don't leave big, huge trails. Later. Why are you guys yelling at me? It's just a plane. It happens all the time. Stop panicking. They're freaked out. Anyway. Back on patrol. You know, these motherfuckers already know where I am. I'm gonna go ahead and send reports in for everything that we've got. Send these contact reports and everything. Yeah, I know. You got my contact report and all that? Alright. They already know where we are. I can't stay surface throughout the day without getting constantly harassed by planes. Look, see, here's another one. Anyway, meh. Oh, could possibly go. Oh, they're gonna. Oh, God! I just facepalmed. See, that's what I'm talking about. At night, even. Now, they're doing shit like this. We just got attacked. Looks like they missed, though. I guess it is a really clear night. Still, I'm not used to them attacking me at night. I mean, it's like night. This ain't your grandmother's nighttime. This is nighttime. So yeah, I don't know what the fuck. I mean, they're just gonna attack me at all hours of the day and night, constantly. But then again, I am kinda close to the Japanese homeland, so I guess I should expect as much. Also, every time I surface, it turns on my fucking radar. I might take that off the ship. It's not doing me any good out here. Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do with it. Yep, right away, bing! What the hell? Apparently my deck crew has not spotted this ship until we got right up next to it. I guess it just looked like we were next to it. I can't see it at all. We didn't get any screw contacts off it. It's going real slow. It's a sampan, that's why. I'm not in the mood for a ramming. I mean, I guess if we... Is it a war sampan? I mean... What is it? Yeah, it's... No, it's two sampans. Why are they showing up as... You guys aren't worth my trouble. You guys aren't worth the paint job, to be quite honest with you. I thought it counted them as warships. I thought it said enemy warship, but no. That actually looks different than the other ones that I... Yeah, this one... This is the one I hit before. Is this one the same? No, this one's different. This one looks like it's made of baskets or something. Regardless, just a minor blip. Okay, we got a warship contact. It says long range, but I'm thinking medium, and it says it's closing. Let's see if it's... No. He's closing. Range. 7 nautical miles. Looks like he's all alone. Probably just a lone destroyer, which means... Why the hell is he coming right at me? Is it just bad luck? not coming right at me. Either way, periscope depth. I told him to go to periscope depth right before that happened. Two hundred feet. All right. I think we're good here. Hell, I could almost fire at the guy.
Nah.
Note to self. Never fire at another goddamn destroyer ever again. Ever. And, of course, as soon as daylight shines, the planes. The planes. It's unbearable. Now, I saw a ship contact somewhere on here, so I'm basically going, driving straight down it. Driving it, you know, head on. Hoping to run into contact with it, and more planes. Periscope derp. Oh, crap. Look at that. It's like they're just constantly fucking over and over and over, no matter what course. I turn around, and they've got me. I turn left, right, no matter where I go, they've got me. Legit merchant ship contact. Finally. I don't care what it is, I'm sinking it. Okay, he's coming. Oh, god damn it! What? Everything out here has got a military fucking escort. Everything. That is unbelievable. Well, if I can't see him, he can't see me, so I think we're good. But still, fucking hell. A little destroyer escorting our prey here. You're getting awful close to whoever that is. How about you go to periscope depth like I freaking told you to? Oh my god. I'm desperate for a fish, though. Desperate. So, let's see if we can plot this guy's course here. Okay, probably another passenger liner in order to get that kind of an escort. Which means we're gonna have to get lucky and no duds. Let's try to meet him about here. We're gonna need all the time we can get. Give me 200 depth. Let's mark it out. 2,000 meters. Bing. Okay, whoa. Alright, go ahead and... Whoa, that was a lot of speed. Go ahead and hit the brakes. Yeah, I know you guys are coming. Let's rig for silent running. Here we go, here we go. Okay, looks like that other destroyer's running right behind him, so if we're going to get a shot at this guy, I'm just going to go ahead and tell him to surface now so I can have a chance to attack before he gets beyond me. Right now he's in firing range, that's all I needed. Okay. Oh, shit. I surfaced the boat? Fuck! Hi! How's everyone doing? Fuck. That was really fucking stupid. Yes, flank speed, all ahead right, we got problems. And all of that for this? Two motherfucking destroyers escorting this. It's a dinky, itty-bitty, 2,000-ton, probably old split freighter or some shit like that. That's what they've got me hunting out here. Unfucking believable. Alright, I want 200 feet. Deploy. Decoys. Alright, now. 1/3. Silent running. More decoys. He's gonna be coming right over us. Oh. We passed that a while ago. Are they charging us? Looks like he missed us with the charge. Whoa! Looks like he fell for the decoy. He charged over here. I think we got him. I think we'll be safe for now. That was so stupid. You know, you get a little desperate. You start to make stupid mistakes like that. I'm just on escape mode right now. Just drop another decoy. In case they want to get a little frisky. I don't think at that depth, I don't think it even really matters. Looks like they've gone back on course anyway. Periscope depth. Take me out of here. Alright, now let's return to course. Man, foolish of me. Foolish, foolish, foolish. Oh shit, he had not given up the chase. This one back here was still on the hunt. He's still looking. Great. How's my CO2? Okay, we're good. Oh, the battery's not looking good. Alright, he's gonna go right past. Never mind. What are you doing? Oh, shit. He might have just seen me right there. Take me back down. Yeah, he's just gonna do cookies in that spot until he gets tired and runs out of gas. I'll go right under him. Like a badass. Lost him in the screws. Yeah, I know. I can't believe that. That I did that for one, and for another, that, I mean, that's what... Oh, 10% battery. We gotta surface soon. Alright, it's nighttime. Surface it. Oh, fuck me. Where is he? Where? Oh, crap. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the moon. Where are you? It might be okay. He's pretty far out. Far out, man. Yeah, he didn't spot us. You just keep doing your thing back there, homie. I think we're going to be going home empty-handed this time. Except for this. This is plenty, but still. Pretty sure we're not going to be able to get anything else picked up off the coast here, because holy shit. Not only do they have the planes just 24/7 with this shit, what little merchant shipping I can run across here is heavily defended, so I'll make another lap around here, but we're getting 59%. We're going to need at least 30% just to make it back to Midway. That's not counting whatever kind of encounter bullshit we come across in this hellhole, so I think we'll probably leave at 40%, so that leaves us 19% fuel left to piddle around with in the East China Sea before we cut bait and run home. So, I'm going to be doing that. Alright, we got a Fox traffic report. Naval conflict in the area of Cape Esperance, northwest of Guadalcanal. I thought that was somewhere down here. No? You know, I don't know where Guadalcanal is. Cape Oh, yeah. Can't say I know where that is. I mean, I could, but I'd be lying. Back to dodging airplanes. Oh, we're... For example, right now, I've just been running all day under the water just because I'm sick of all these fucking planes. Like that. I hate planes. I hate planes. I hate planes. Okay, that was fun, but look at this. Small convoy and a large convoy. Right in our area of operations. This could be our last chance. It could also be where we die. He's obviously headed for Kagoshima. Somewhere along there. So he's probably going to maintain a course similar. I'm going to mark down a second one here. Because I think last time we had him on the wrong slot. So we'll try that. And try to get to here before then. And I'll mark down right in the middle. Oh my god, he's really far away. That's the circle we've got to get to before he gets there. So, I'm going to make a shot for it. Alright, we've picked up a couple of merchants here. Probably part of the convoy. Not sure why I haven't picked up a warship yet. But, I can tell you, we're not in optimum position. Although, I think they might have changed course. Still, though. Alright, I'm just going to track this one here. Yeah, they're a similar course. Okay, there he is. Okay, one more. You know, we might be on good course here for a hit-and-run attack. Which is always a stupid idea. I eat my favorite. Yeah, we got him in the wrong spot. There. Means we could fire. Man, we got a ways to go. And we're still on the surface. So, scoot up this way a little bit, but we're going to have to go to periscope depth soon. How far away are they? 7. We'll go to down at 5 nautical miles. So right about... He just turned around now. I hope he didn't see me. Okay, 220. I think we might actually get there in time. Fact, this spot right here ought to be good. Oh shit. Silent running. You know what? I'm actually gonna bury. I'm gonna burn past this spot. Shit! Shit! Give me my markers. I'm gonna go across and jump it because we got more in the back than we do in the front. Hopefully, we don't come up underneath one of them. As soon as he's passed over me, we're going up. It's time to get some. It's time to get some. Yeah, I see you, buddy. You're coming right over my face. Hello, Dolly. Not too fond of these convoy attacks, but at this point in the war, everything's a convoy. You know what I mean? Okay, let's hit the brakes. Let's actually put it in reverse. He's over me. Periscope depth. Looks like he's doing a cookie right now, though, so that may not be the most optimum time. Let's stop. He's gonna turn right around and oh shit. Well, we're at depth. Oops, wrong scope. This is already going wrong. Open everything we got. I don't hear him pinging me. Ah, shit! Fuck. There's our boy. It is one of those destroyers. Nope, that's not him. Two front, you. Mark it. No way we're gonna hit him, but he's pretty close. I don't think that's him pinging me. Nope, it's this guy. Yeah, I came up too early. Fuck. I shouldn't even be thinking about shooting at this guy. Nope, he stopped. Of course. Either that or we stopped tracking him, I don't know. I did lower my scope. I suppose it's possible he might not have spotted it. No, he didn't stop. So, what, we just straight up missed? Where did my torpedo go? Oh, there it is. Went right under him. As usual. Either way, this convoy attack is a bust, but... I suppose one thing we could do is... I'm gonna put it in reverse. Looks like we're on the right spot. crank it to the left. We're getting pretty deep right now, so let's put another decoy down. Didn't mean that many decoys. Holy shit. Where are we? There we are. So I'm curious to know if he's going to charge me. I want to see it if he does. I want to see them hit around my ship. Oh, he charged. I don't know if they already detonated or what, but... Where are we? Oh no. He was off target though. Not by a lot. He stopped at the wrong time though. Let's crank it the other way. Mm-hmm. Whoa, did you hear that? Ooh. That one was real damn close. Not close enough to actually... Ooh! Okay, that was the closest depth charge we have had yet. We probably felt that. It's okay, guys. It's cool. It's just them celebrating our masterful tacticalness. That's all. Nothing to be worried about. So, in theory, I just keep back. What the hell? Did they have a collision out there or something? What the hell was that? What happened? Who got sunk? They must have had a head-on collision out here or something. Yeah, we're here, and it happened to the right of us. So somewhere right over here, somebody went down. Huh. I don't know. No idea what happened there. Suppose a stray torpedo might have hit something, but it's unlikely. Where are we? We're back over here. And it looks like the rest of the convoy is pretty much taking a get the fuck out of here route. Yeah, they're all... No siree, we're not going that way. You got your submarine guy, you can keep him. Well, there is this one. This guy here, you know, I might even be foolish enough to take a shot at him. Okay, so I need to turn my back end to the left, so I'd put my rudder to the right, I think.
Yes, sir. Rudder 3-8.
Yes, sir.
Nope, I did it wrong. I'm horrible at that.
Rudder 3.
Oh, he's turning away. Alright, periscope depth. This is our one shot at it. Come on, baby. Somewhere back here. Should be really close. You! Quick identification. Shoot rear torpedoes, and then get down. Make love. No, it's going to be a small split freighter or something along those lines. Nope. Unlikely. Also unlikely. Come on. That's it. Small old split freighter. Bingo. Range. There. His bearing is going to be like this. I think. What do you say, computer? What do you say? You say, get the fuck out of town. What the hell are you shooting at? We might have the wrong split freighter targeted. No? What the hell? Oh, that's the moon. I'm like, is that a searchlight so close to me? No. That's the moon, bro. Whatever I did, I fucking ranged this thing way wrong. Speed. Oh, I had the speed thing inputted in weirdly. Oh god, he's not at the right angle that I thought he was at all. And with that turn on it, I don't know if we could even hit him like this. You know, that looks like it might be a shot, so I'm gonna take that. High speed contact, crap. Screwing everything up today, buddy. These are some fucking hook shots, but I need something for my effort, you know? I'm attacking this convoy, I'm taking something with me. Alright, let's crank it the other way. I think I had it right the first time, and I'm just a dork. Alright, let's range him out again and everything. Looks like he's changing stuff. Eh? New bearing is like... Yo. And speedsies? 6 knots? Fire. Just gonna hope for the best. That looks like a good spot to me. High contact. No donk at all. High running. And we're gonna get another measurement on you in a second. Like right about now. Looks like he's done with his turn though, so nope, he's turning back the other way. He must have seen my torpedoes. Five knots. Let's take a look at the attack map. Oh my god. Last one. Oh my god, another one's... Something happened right in front of us. I think these destroyers are crashing into each other in front of me, chasing me down. Alright, so let's see if this last torpedo... Son of a bitch! No, okay, this is our last torpedo. That one's gonna be a miss. Last shot. Come on. Nope. All of them too slow. We had his speed wrong the whole fucking time. Okay, that might be a freighter we could shoot at. Let's take a look at zero bearing. What are you? Nah. Another attack ship. Alright. Steady bearing. Stop. Fuck the clock. They all missed. You know, that destroyer there looks like he's not moving at all, this guy. That is a sub-chaser, if I am correct. I am flabbergasted that they would do that to me. Really? You would do that to me? Maybe not. Looks kind of like one. No, that's not one. Whatever it is, it's a teeny-weeny little guy. Maybe it's a minesweeper. No. Large minesweeper. Could be that. No, he's got two front facing guns. Never mind. I know exactly what you are. Unless I don't, in which case I don't. But I think it's you. Yep. That's you. Let's see if I can. I just want to take a peek here. Although I'm not sure. It might not be him. Bearing is like that. What's going on here? Man, we are having such shit luck. Yeah, look at him. He's not moving hardly at all. He knows exactly where I am, though.